another man is rushed to the hospital after he is gunned down in Old City. Now, this shooting happened around 2 o'clock this morning in the 300 block of North Water Street. That's just off North Christopher Columbus Boulevard. We're told the victim was shot in the neck and shoulder as he sat inside of his car. He is now in critical condition. The cause of this shooting is under investigation.